Congratulations, guys. What a momentous day. I know certainly we were so excited to see this entire flight happen from the ground.
It was incredible.
I'm curious, and now we can add astronaut to the long list of accomplishments for both of you, but...
Yeah!
Jeff, the fact that this is a lifelong dream now realized, the success of this mission, what does that mean for you, and what does it also mean for this company that you have built and funded, Blue Origin?
Well, this is the first step. This is a tiny little step of what Blue Origin is going to do. And what we're really trying to do is build reusable space vehicles. It's the only way to build a road to space. And we need to build a road to space so that our children can build the future. And what that's all about is this planet, and you can see it. When we're up there, you see how tiny this planet's atmosphere is. You know, here it seems big. You look around, it's all around you, and it's support, but it's really this small thing supporting all life. So we need to take all polluting industry, all heavy industry, and move it off Earth. This is going to take many decades. But that's what we can do if we have reusable space vehicles. That's what we have to do, is build that kind of infrastructure, and then future generations will get to rest on top of it.
It's a bold vision. It's an ambitious vision. How much of your...
And it's also fun.
And it's fun.
We had so much fun today.